In the quarterfinals, 22-14, Savannah Christian beating Lincoln County. Lincoln County scores both touchdowns on
plays
middle
just
screen.
Like that one, right.
Middle screens. Got to kick it away now. Nolan Bryan going to punt it away.
No fake.
Going to fake punt. Cole Higbee going to be knocked down up at the 44.
Well, Coach Kenny Dallas said his offense will, or his special teams will, do the unpredictable. I believe they had 9 onside kicks since the playoffs started. So going for it on fourth down, probably should have been ready for this. Savannah Christian clearly was, Fletcher.
They were, and it's just a matter of not sealing the proper block out on the far sideline. It would have been a nice play if the one man had been...